Hello everyone, I am Ishita and welcome to my channel. Today, I am going to share with you an inspiring story. So let's get started. A country man had two large pots. One hung on each end of a pole, which he carried across his neck. One of the pots had a crack in it, while the other pot was perfect and always delivered a full portion of water at the end of the long walk from the stream to the mistress's house. The cracked pot arrived only half full. The perfect pot was proud of its accomplishments, but the poor cracked pot was ashamed of its own imperfection and felt miserable. It spoke to the countryman one day by the stream. "I am ashamed of myself and I want to apologize to you." "Why?" asked the countryman. "What are you ashamed of?" "I have been able to deliver only half of my load because this crack in my side causes water to leak out all the way back to your mistress's house. Because of my flaws, you don't get full value from your efforts," the pot said. The countryman felt sorry for the old cracked pot, and in his compassion he said, "As we return to the mistress's house, I want you to notice the beautiful flowers along the path." Indeed, on the way, the old cracked pot took notice of the sun warming the beautiful wild flowers on the side of the path, and this cheered it. The countryman said to the pot, "Did you notice that there were flowers only on your side of the path but not on the other pot's side?" "That's because I have always known about your flaw and I took advantage of it. I planted flower seeds on your side of path and every day while we walk back from the stream, you have watered them. I have been able to pick these beautiful flowers to decorate my mistress's table. Without you being just the way you are, she would not have this beauty to grace her house." Each of us has our own unique flaws. We are all cracked pots. But it's the cracks and flaws we each have that make our lives together so very interesting and rewarding. We have just got to take each person for what they are and look for the good in them. There's a lot of good out there.
If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Till then, take care and bye-bye.